In the past decades, continuous advance roller hearth furnaces have been predominant in press hardening applications for auto body parts. When treating coated blanks, however, the ceramic furnace rollers do create some problems. The fast heat up of these thin blanks causes the coating to melt temporarily, as the iron diffusion is not sufficiently pronounced yet. In contact with the ceramic rollers, this molten material will build up on and infiltrate the surfaces of the rollers and cause pitting. This phenomenon leads to significantly impaired conveying characteristics and premature roller failure. To work around this problem, we have developed a new furnace concept with a different conveying system. Instead of advancing through the furnace in a linear, continuing motion, the blanks are lifted off the conveying rollers by means of a lifting system, integrated in the furnace bottom. The blanks remain in this position for the whole duration of the process. Then the blanks, whose coating is by now solidified, are lowered back down and discharged. The fixed position of the blanks is advantageous for the partial cooling in the TPP process. Inserts mounted in the furnace roof provide cooling according to the jet cooling principle. This intensive impinging airflow achieves sufficiently high heat transfer rates. Another option is the partial heating of blanks. The area heaters are divided into many control zones, so that radiation can be focused on the zones to be hardened. Extensions are feasible thanks to the modular design. Parallel operation is possible, same as the option of having a second height level for a significantly shortened usable length. Engineering and manufacture of innovative and customized heat treatment furnace systems. BSN.